Okay, so what made us want to start merely going to ice cream industry? It was a case of a quarter life crisis, like 3-4 years back. We had a comfortable job, but no sense of fulfillment. We got thinking and decided to start in the F&B industry. We started researching and yeah, we kind of fell in love with ice cream making. So there you are, merely. Yeah, so why do we have a name, merely? We in the most creative people around, so we kind of invented names like Southpaw Ice Cream, because all three of us are left-handed. Also a stupid name like the ice cream shop. The name merely kind of grew on us because one of the freelancers who came up with the concept of the shop suggested the name merely. We were sold when he was telling us you can use catchphrase like merely fresh ingredients, merely make with passion. Oh, it kind of grew on us. And also I like the kind of ironic sounding name. So here we are selling, in my opinion, awesome ice cream, but with the name merely ice cream. Yeah, I grew up in an awesome era, 1980s, early 90s. But back then, we don't have ice cream parlor like now, and no Haagen-Dazs. Even if there's Haagen-Dazs, I don't think we can afford it. So our main indulgence was like buying those tubs of Wall's ice cream. And my favorite flavor was the yam flavor. So what we did, we just cook Wall's and make our own ice cream sandwich, wrap it in those confectionery bread, and just eat it like that. It was really awesome, all the ice cream dripping down in my hand, but it was a really fond memory. So I hope merely could kind of give the same feel good vibes to the kids around this area. I mean, I have kids running in the shop eating ice cream and making a mess of the table, but anyway, they are happy, so am I. How do we come in the different flavors? Put it in a way we are kind of like copycats. You know, we just go around looking for what are like the popular desserts, beverage, and we try to make it in ice cream form. So like the red velvet cake that we have, it came from those red velvet cupcakes, but we turned it upside down. So the frosting became the ice cream base and the cake chunks, we can mix in. And like our Christmas flavors, peppermint mocha, we copied. You know, it's popular beverage, so we make it in ice cream flavor. And also go online looking for inspirations. So you can't say we are the most original people, but we try our best. Okay, if we come to merely, you have to try the butterscotch because it's original and it's awesome.